Create a new PBR material. Add some color. Change the value. Make transparency. Change the value. Add some color. Make the same blue. Add reflectance. Add reflection legacy and change the value. Add Fresnel and change the value. Make specular bin and change the value. Add bump, create a new layer, add some noise, add displaced turbulence and change the value. Add new noise and add sparse convolution and change the value. Create a floor. Add the water texture. Make a sky. And you are done. You have a nice texture of water. Enjoy it.